हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल गार्डनिंग इन इजी वे। टुडेज वीडियो आई हैव मेड इन ऑर्डर टू डिस्कस व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर इज़ नीडेड टू द डिफरेंट नेचर्ड प्लांट। फर्टिलाइजर इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ प्लांट्स लाइफ। इन द वीडियो इट्स शोइंग दैट दिस इज़ द मनी प्लांट, सेकेंड इज़ द दिन का राजा विच इज़ अ वेरी फेमस प्लांट, एंड थर्ड इज़ द प्लांट ऑफ हाइबिस्कस। So these three plants I have taken to tell you what kind of fertilizer is needed. In the video you can show that I have put some liquid in this jug. This is the liquid which I have collected. Actually is the water which we throw away after washing the rice and the pulses. This water acts as a very rapid fertilizer for different natured plants. So Din Ka Raja is a grown-up plant, as you can see in the video, and second is my money plant, which is also green in color, and third is the miniature hibiscus plant, which is still in the phase of growing. It's a small plant as we compare it to the other two plants. Very important concept about this fertilizer you must know. This fertilizer is actually full of nitrogen. It acts as a very good progressive fertilizer for the plants. When you add this fertilizer to the different plants, actually it helps in making the leaves green. You also can see in the video, not a single leaf of my plant is yellow in color. All leaves are completely green, lush green in color. If you want to maintain the greenery of the leaves of the plant, then add this fertilizer, which is full of nitrogen, already I have discussed. And third concept, which is very important, that when the plant is in the very beginning phase of the progress, just like this hibiscus I am showing you, in that case you should use this fertilizer. But very important concept, that is, you have to add the quantity of this fertilizer according to the capacity of your pot, according to the nature of your pot. Just like this plant is so small, so add half jug at least to this pot. The leaves of my plant are completely shining in nature. All are full green, which is showing that the plant is in a very progressive and good state. In fact, we all know that leaves are an important part. If the leaves start turning yellow in color automatically after some time, it results in decaying the plant. So you have to maintain the greenery of the leaves as well. Nitrogen is the good source which acts as a rapid fertilizer. This video is actually made on this fertilizer, which is free of cost and available in every house. Now I'm going to add this fertilizer in the different plants. You can see I hope you like this concept, and this concept will really work for you. If this idea works, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching the video till end.